my fantastic friends and co-workers at the back of the room there, Richard and Chris and Graham, who helped make this song sound as wonderful as it does on the album and the music video. And George, who's here as well. This is Closed Book, the single off the album, and I hope you enjoyed it. It's a song I wrote about people who don't enjoy the little things in life. It's actually mostly about singer-songwriters who don't tell stories about their songs. I was at a few gigs a few years back and I saw a few singer-songwriters that just kind of stood up there and were like, this is a song. Okay. and I just didn't get it, so I wrote this song about them really. You're a closed book, now I can't read your meaning written in your stolen looks. As you stand up there screaming and then I wait, wondering, talking in my head. Is there reason you're more than me? Am I a dead man walking? A dead man walking. There's a dreadful fish through my bloodstream, swimming, whispering your bits and words, the worst of which I'm dreaming.
Cheating positions.
much for coming out. If you don't already follow my music on Facebook, then do. Come say hello. And find out when I'm playing next. This is King of the Spheres. Woo!